From Sierra Vista, police arrested a man accused of shooting two people on Sunday. Officers say they found both bullet casings and some unspent rounds at the scene. Not long after they started investigating, two people with gunshot wounds checked into Canyon Vista Medical Center. Officers say they used surveillance video and social media posts to find the suspect, 22-year-old Romeo Bethay. He is in custody at the Cochise County Jail on a $15,000 bond.